Good morning. There's plenty of weather around first thing this morning with a mixture of rain, sleet and snow across central and southern parts of the UK. Sunshine and showers elsewhere, and for just about all of us, it is feeling on the chilly side. Now we start in the north with a yellow warning for ice because we have showers falling onto sub-zero surfaces. Moving a little further south, and there's plenty of sunshine on offer first thing this morning. But then we bump into this weather front. This has been giving heavy rain as well as some sleet and snow overnight, hence the warning here. Now, both of these warnings expire at 11 o'clock this morning, but you can find out more detail, as always, on the Met Office website and app. Now, as that system clears away eastwards, it leaves a brisk northwesterly wind in its wake, which will be particularly strong for a time across East Anglia and southeast England. Otherwise, that wind's making it feel even colder than these numbers would suggest. Tomorrow, a slightly quieter day with a mixture of sunshine, wintry showers, still feeling on the cold side, but it turns a little less cold as we head towards the end of the week, although also more unsettled. That's it from me. I'll see you soon.